Dear students, welcome to our channel Online Class with Emma. In this video, we are going to see Maths Chapter 1 Set Language Class 9 Example 1.2. Take page number 7. See the question. Write the set of letters of the following words in roster form. First one. How we should write it means your roster forms should be in curly brackets. Without curly brackets, we should not write the roster form. Start with curly bracket. We should never repeat the words given here. Yeah. Then yes is given a yes. Then it's repeated. Two yeses here. It's repeated, so we should not write it. Then E. Then this S is repeated two times, so we should not write the S. We should not take it as, we should not write it in. Then M. Then E is repeated. Already we have written E, so we should not repeat it again. Then N. Then T. We should close it with curly brackets. This is the answer for first one. Then second one, P, start with curly bracket, P, then R. R is not repeated, so we can write it. Then I, then N, then C, then I is repeated here, already we have written it, so we should not write it. P is also repeated, so we should not write it. Then A, then L. This is the answer. That's all. Thank you.